have problems because last year I lost my work, so I can't find another work. It's a good work. And I can't...
I didn't hear him, please. Can someone explain to me what he said?
He said he lost his job last year and he has not been able to find another job.
You lost your job last year?
Yes, last year by June, 28 June.
What job were you doing last year?
I was doing any work, everything.
Huh?
General worker.
What is he saying?
General worker.
Okay, now listen. You lost your job. It's not because of any other thing. You lost your job because of the enemies. You lost your job because of the enemies. And that is why your family has no peace. You did not just lost your job. You lost your job because when the money comes to you, they don't want you to attend the job. Are you hearing me?
Yes.
You lost your job because when money enters your hand, they don't want you to attend the job. You began to do something else. How were you attending to your job last year? How were you going to your job? How many times were you absent in your job?
Absent. I didn't believe absent.
What did you say?
I didn't believe absent because I was a poor man. So I supposed to be at the work every day.
So what happened?
Sorry?
What happened?
I was asking increase from my boss because he was long time I work with from 2000. So he can't hear from me what I say. So things that didn't go all right because of increase.
Oh, because of increase?
Yes.
Not because of absent?
No.
Okay. What happened to your marriage?
Also, my marriage is not okay for now.
What happened?
That's a lot of fight. Things not going all right.
Where is your wife?
It's at the toilet now.
How many children do you have?
Sorry?
How many children do you have?
Four.
Where is your wife? Hello, how are you?
Morning, Daddy. I'm well.
I'm good. How is your husband?
He's well, but he likes to fight.
Don't look at him. Look at me. Look at me. Don't look at the husband. Look at me and speak. How is your husband?
He's well, but he lost everything. His job is not working.
Okay, when he was going to work, how was he going to the job? Don't look at him, look at me. How was he going to work? Every day?
Yeah, now he works every day, but he lost his previous job and then he complained about the previous wife.
And when he complained, he didn't go every day?
He said he liked that the one that he was working before, not that one he works now.
Okay, why I'm asking this is because I saw him absent at work. And because of the absent at work, they were complaining and said, this boy doesn't come, this. I saw what was happening. And then when they complained, instead instead of increasing, they said, no, let's let him go because he's not serious.
Yes.
They said it's not serious. So, brother, right now, right here, you are going to get a job, but I want you to be serious. Okay?
Okay.
I want you to be serious, and I see accusations. I see accusation. Say, Father.
Father.
Joblessness.
Joblessness.
It's not waiting for me.
It's waiting for me.
It's not for me.
It's not for me.
I will walk.
I will walk.
And I will be happy.
And I will be happy.
And my marriage, there will be joy.
And my marriage.
And in my marriage, there will be peace.
And my marriage will be peace.
And joy.
Enjoy.
Okay. Give the wife. Do you want him to get a job?
Yes, Daddy.
When do you want him to get a job to work with happiness?
Now.
Okay, look at him. Look at him. Say, if I give you a job, will you stop fighting me at home?
If I get this job, will you stop fighting me at home?
Yes.
Will you bring the money back to the house? Not accuse you again of not bringing the money?
Will you bring the money at home?
Yes.
Ask him again, if I give you a job now, will you bring the money back? Will you bring the money to the house?
If I get a job now, will you bring the money at house?
Yes.
Will you attend the church?
Will you attend the church?
Not full time, sometimes.
Yes, okay. You see what he said? He said not full time, sometimes. So because he said the truth, listen to me. Because he said the truth, not full time, sometime, we will have mercy on him.
Amen.
Okay? Ask him again. If I give you a job right now, right here, would you come to church all the time?
If I give you a job right now, right here, will you come to church?
If sometimes I'm not working, I have to come. But if I go at the works of bishop, I can't be here.
Say, tell him I'm not going to give you this job, I'm going to give you full job.
If I give you full-time job, will you come to church?
If it's the day to come to church, I'm not working, I will come.
Hallelujah. Okay. Your husband is forgiven. That's the problem. It's not that when he get a job, you understand, he's going to acknowledge the God that gave him the job. So, but he said, I'm happy with him. I like him because he said the truth. You know, because when he get the money, I don't want him to go with his friends out and come back crying again. I want him to come to work. I don't want him to go thinking of any other thing. Oh, there's power here, there is this. So, but because he said the truth, he said it's forgiven. And I want you to forgive him. Okay?
Amen.
I want you to forgive him from today. Let him open his hand. Which job does he want to do? Which job does he want to do?
I like any work, the one I can support my family. Any work I can do it, I
Which
see
one? Which
Because I can say the work I know irrigation, welding, waterproofing. So I don't know which work can I do. That's why I say any work, because I can choose.
Okay.
The best.
Okay. You. My sister, you fold your hands. You have the job for him to do now. So you give to him. Let him open his hand, you give him the job. Give him the job. Let him open his hand, you give it to him.
Receive your job.
Watch him. Watch him.
Right.
Watch him. Remove your hand there. Remove your hand. Remove your hand. Yes. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord. Father, whatever power that have been taking happiness away from thy son, taking job away, Father, he has received job right now, right here. And therefore, Lord, glorify yourself. Put your hand in your pocket. Put those hands in your pocket. Put your job in your pocket. Okay, remove your hand. Every day there is job for you now. No more peace job.
Amen.
No more peace job. From now,
amen.
You are going to work, but I will stop you from working on Sundays and on the service day so that you can get time to come and serve God.
Amen.
It is not written of you for you to be at home doing nothing. Your wife loves God. But always there is accusation, there is quarrel for no reason. Not only because of money, but for no reason. So it is time for you to wake up and go to work, not to sit at home sleep. It is time for you to wake up and go to work. Okay?
Amen.
From now, in the name of Jesus Christ, sister, hit his chest. Hit his chest. Hit his chest once. Leave it, okay? Leave it. Father, in the name of Jesus Christ, Lord, I restore your son. I restore him right now, right here. In the name of Jesus Christ. Thank you, Father. In Jesus Christ's mighty name. Amen. Now, I want to tell him something. Please, can you open Mercy Land? Let him remove his shoe. Go to Mercy Land and pick something there. Only him, not together with you. Let him pick something there. Okay, read it. Read what is there.
Desolation, Sussex, and reject.
That is visualize success and reject failure. Visualize success and reject failure.
You hear that? Can we put our hands together for the Lord Jesus Christ? He said what? Visualize success and reject what? Failure. So this boy has been a very clever person, but the enemy tied him down from day one. They do not want him to succeed. To go to school was a problem. He kept friends. He could not go to school. Even to learn the work that he's doing was a problem. Because the enemy wanted him to fail. The enemy planted failure in his life. It is not written of him to fail, but the enemy planted that. But from now, if he can see success, he will succeed. If you can see success today, you will succeed. Can you see success? Can you see yourself not having peace job and have a permanent job? Can you see yourself not having a permanent job?
Yes.
It is done. It is done in the name of Jesus Christ. Congratulations.